Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 31st, The Proper Attitude. Look to yourselves, that we lose not those things which we have wrought, but that we receive a full reward. Whosoever transgresseth and abideth not in the doctrine of Christ hath not God. He that abideth in the doctrine of Christ, he hath both the Father and the Son. 2 John 1 verse 8 and verse 9. Soon, every possible effort will be made to discount and pervert the truth of the testimonies of God's Spirit. We must have in readiness the clear, straight messages that since 1846 have been coming to God's people. There will be those, once united with us in the faith, who will search for new, strange doctrines, for something odd and sensational to present to the people. They will bring in all conceivable Pharisees and will present them as coming from Mrs. White, that they may beguile souls. Those who have treated the light that the Lord has given as a common thing will not be benefited by the instruction presented. Those who have treated the light that the Lord has given as a common thing will not be benefited by the instruction presented. There are those who will misinterpret the messages that God has given in accordance with their spiritual blindness. Some will yield their faith and will deny the truth of the messages, pointing to them as falsehoods. Some will hold them up to ridicule, working against the light that God has been given for years, and some who are weak in the faith will thus be led astray. But others will be greatly helped by the messages. Though not personally addressed, they will be corrected and will be led to shun the evils specified. The Spirit of the Lord will be in the instruction, and doubts existing in many minds will be swept away. The testimonies themselves will be the key that will explain the messages given as Scripture is explained by Scripture. Many will read with eagerness the messages we've proven wrong, that they may learn what they may do to be saved. These messages are to find their place in hearts, and transformations will take place. Inspired by the Spirit, August 31st.